Each brushstroke on this empty wall,
I mean, we work sun up to sun down, so.
Is one step closer.
We just work as hard as we can, as long as we can.
To finishing a masterpiece, the dull brick exterior of this building on Middlebury's campus is getting a colorful facelift.
It looks like a canvas to me. It looks like something just dying for a work of art.
Kate Lupo spent months coordinating this project. She went to school here and wanted to make this wall come alive. So she enlisted the help of world-renowned artist Sabra Field, who is also a Middlebury alum.
We talk every week, and we updated each other every week, and we worked together. And she really helped as a mentor and a supporter this whole year.
Oh, thought it was a great idea. Empty walls, you know, inside or outside, that's a good thing for an artist.
Her piece is called Cosmic Geometry, something she's been working on for half a century. And this week, it will finally be displayed here. For Kate, it's a moment she's been waiting on for months.
My heart was beating so fast because just to think that a year ago it was just an idea, and every day I'd walk up and look at the wall and say, oh, you know, one day it's going to be there. And now that it's here, it's literally a dream come true.
Imagination turned into strokes of paint, filling a blank canvas, a dream that now anyone can see. In Middlebury, Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.